Ivor, good to see you.
Where are the Saxons? We need them to take the fortress.
Patience. Richier promised an army.
What about Jor and Jovina?
Luvina is ahead with a dozen of Yorick's swords. Come. Our Saxon allies have reached Magnus. We should march.
Join us. We'll stay home out of spite.
It will be a good fight. I've faith in it.
Ferovit's plan had better be sound.
Let us hope this goes well.
Ferovit's army.
On the battlefield once more, old friend.
Yes, my Jarl. As in days of old.
Who are you to speak of the old days? The days when my word was bond. The days when the light of my glory lit the world. How dare you speak of those days as if they meant anything to a traitor like you?
Who told you of this?
My new ally is more loyal than my old friend.
Eivor Two-Faced. That is your name.
Gently, friend. I told Halfdan because it was my duty.
Enough bickering, all of you. We are at the edge of war. Preserve your rage for the enemy.
Ylfina talks sense. We fight this battle and we end this war. At this moment, nothing else matters.
Look there. The Picts send a message.
Raven Tamer, with me. You will talk them into a surrender with your sword-sharp tongue.
These Picts came in great numbers. They came to fight.
If
this is a trick, do what you must.
Turn tail and run back beyond the wall.
The Romans built that wall to keep us out. But they are gone, and we remain. Someday you too will disappear.
Wall or no wall, we have more gods than you.
We may have but one god, Hedin. But we have many more friends.
Who now is the rightful king of Northumbria? The kingdom has spoken!
For Thor! For Ragnar! For Halfdan! Ah, the sweet taste of victory! And Rhysia defeated. Was he the thorn at my back? The traitor I suspected all this time?
Save your praise, Halfdan. Rhysia may yet live.
That coward will be dead in a snowdrift somewhere. It matters not.
This day is not done until we've seen his corpse. Do not relent. Not yet.
Eivor, rise like an eagle or call like a crow. There!
He's fleeing to the north! Thank you.
Faithful counselor, please help me back to Jorvik. Let my heart expire at home.
I have no favors left to offer you, Rishir. Soon you will walk beside your god.
But I see no light. I feel no warmth. Only an icy darkness, a cave.
Hell's frozen door welcoming you.
What waits for me there, Eivor? What waits for me?
A traitor's death for a treasonous fool.
He was the hero in tales he told himself. The Saxon who loved his homeland. You cannot begrudge him that.
There is something in that. No more Saxon kings, Eivor. I am through playing the puppeteer. The fate of this Shire rests on my shoulders alone.
You'll take the crown yourself, and the extra burden it brings.
I will. But I will not rule alone. My friends, my allies, will keep me standing upright. Let us talk of our alliance in Jorvik. Leave this king to his winter kingdom.
Yeah!
Moira, is Halfdan about?
Eivor, welcome. Halfdan has stepped outside with Faravid. They shouldn't be far.
Gorr himself!
Go on, steady your balls! And ask her to shake asses with you!
If you need a steady hand, by I'll be ready to go.
Ah! A thirsty foe? Drink it down. Ah, is it the silver or the courage you are lacking?
Think you can swell with the best?
Have a look, Sunan.
Rishier, I struggle to be surprised.
I was caught off.
The ceremony hastens to start. Let's not keep the crowd waiting.
Eivor! Yes, let us go. To inscribe our names in history. Have you had enough fun? My crowning must come soon!
I'll save some for later. Let's make a king of you.
To Eivor and the Raven Clan of Mercia, our newest ally in blood and glory!
To Halfdan King, I lift my horn and raise my brow to speak this praise. Crown Spire, Stout Oak of Valkyries, Spinner of Battle Wisdom, long may you live and rule! Skull!
Skull!
Moira. What is this metal? It's soft like Roman pipes.
Ah, that's lead. A toxic metal.
And was it lead that drove the Romans mad? Can metal do this to a man?
Oh, God in heaven, yes. The Romans knew this well. And my poor mother, she drank from cups like these for so long. She...
You... All these years, you gifted me poison! You gifted me madness!
Old friend, please. Your sickness has clouded your judgment.
This sickness was no accident. I trusted you.
Sheath your weapon, Faravid.
Eivor, make this man see sense. He's old, sick, and his mind is unclear.
Horse shit! You want me dead, you lying shithog! I was a fool to not see it!
Treason must never go unpunished.
After all we did together? After all we won?
If any of my clan committed such a betrayal, I would rip his flesh from his bones.
You are not the warrior you used to be, old friend.
Traitor! Kill him! Feed him to the wolves!
End of our road.
Stand, you treasonous bastard! Stand and fight me!
Old friend, do you remember the days we raced our horses across the length of this land? You were always faster. You always won. Because I let you win, my Jarl. So I will let you win. One last time. We will meet once more in the corpse hall.
Afton, it's time I go. I am leaving for Mercia, going home.
And go with this. A sign of friendship. A bond between our clans, a symbol of the pain and suffering it took to win the peace.
I hope we were right about him.
Now it seems the wind calls me back to Randi. Best tell her the good news.
Mm-hmm.
What do you see, Sunan? Go, Sunan. Thank you. Here! Aid me in my eyes. Go, my eyes. Thank you.
gentle if they spot me.
I entered Jorvikshire to meet Halfdan Jarl, and I left a friend of Halfdan the King. We have an oath at last.
Good. Very good.
I want to see the Alliance map. What transpires in Gloucestershire?
You may have noticed that Gunnar has disappeared from his forge. He has traveled to Gloucestershire in search of a wife.
A wife?
He is in love.
When did this happen?
When doesn't this happen with our dear, lovelorn blacksmith? But there is a bright side. He has asked you to join him.
Join his search for a wife?
And see that he does not make a fool of himself. I believe he thinks that your presence would bolster his image.
All right, I'll be Gunnar's keeper, if only to bring him back in one piece.
Very generous of you. Make for the town of Gloucester. You will find him there.